Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of Gigi Harem. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Somebody's gonna walk in on them. Just with pink hair. Hehehe It's okay, but you're gonna have to get used to it though. So I can hang out like 24/7 if you want. Andy. Way to ruin the mood, you guys. Way to ruin the mood. Me too. Ew, the rain! I mean, but she's trying to distract you so that you two can stay on your date, and I would too. Pretty Rhythm. Rhythm's good. Honestly, ready for the new series. You say that. Coast is clear. No. Yeah, we wouldn't have gotten that cute moment between the two. That's why she's the best little sister ever. but she would eat ice cream in front of her. Yeah, you sent it. Oh. But yeah, it's like the best of both worlds. Lemonade and ice. It's like, you know what I'm really craving right now, and I haven't had in like a while? Mochi ice cream. Flirting. You just want to hang out. Want some? He died. So it's an easy one for you. It's so cute. She's so freaking adorable, and the fact that Aya is somewhat getting her own romance in this show, that's so cute. Like, he was adorable. Like, oh my God, it's just total opposites. Where, yes, normally her sister is the one freaking out over everything. No! The guy who likes her is freaking out over everything. Once again, I love love. Once again, even though love doesn't love me. That's okay, though. We have bad bitch energy. The body energy, yes. Even though I am, like, still looking for a man. Need somebody to match my freak. Like, is cute. Them going to the festival together and, like, literally Rin being, like, trying to do everything in her power and being like, no. I want to hang out with just you, so we're gonna do everything so that we can't go back and hang out with the rest of the group. Like, that was cute. Her sister, once again, wholesome, adorable. Baby, protect her. Protect the hell out of her. Honestly, she's cute with pink hair. Like, oh my God. You would think. But it does make you wonder what her parents look like. Does mom have pink hair? Does dad have pink hair? And are we ever going to meet her parents? I mean, because we're 5 episodes in and we have not met the parents yet. Part three. Dramas. Yeah, makes the most sense. But no, like, I is like a breath of fresh air, like, super adorable. Literally, like, the Kana, or like the platelets, or any other cute little freaking anime girl baby. And you just be like, yes, protect the child! Protect the child! Like, oh my God, seriously. Protect the baby. Protect all the little babies, like, because I kill you. I swear to gosh. I swear to God, I kill people. But I kid. She's so freaking cute. Like, oh my God. No, but then going to the pool was also interesting, too. Like, God, I kind of want to go to the pool, but it's just here in Florida. Kids, if you didn't hear the thunder. I don't want it to rain. I hate when it rains. Well, no, I see, I love when it rains. I just hate when we get, like, hurricanes. That's the worst thing. That's the best and the worst thing. Best thing is, I don't have to go to work. Worst thing, I can't record. So, when will it end? But hurricane season isn't ending until November, and we're nowhere near November yet. But no, this was a cute, adorable fucking episode. Just all the summary things that they did together was so freaking cute. Hopefully, going into episode 6 next week, we do essentially kind of get a little bit more summary things before school starts again for them, but I don't know. I feel like episode 6 might end up going back into school, so who really knows. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 5 of Gigi Haram. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Enjoy my schwa, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 6. Bye, guys.